Today's topic is my world-famous ground teleporters. Ground teleporters function by atomically disassembling your entire body and magnetically yanking your molecules from point A to point B in only a few seconds. Every time you take one of these teleporters, you are literally being taken apart and put back together from scratch, which I find pretty amusing. I invented them on accident when trying to find a way to atomically disassemble my record keeper, Dennis, for a few days as punishment for poking holes in the roof of the greenhouse to let the plants breathe. However, his molecules kept reassembling themselves before I thought the punishment was fully meted, and I was really confused. Turns out this was the result of me keeping his atoms in a box made of pure supernovium, a metal discovered by my father possessing strange magnetic properties. Committee members will have the option of having their own ground teleporter in their government-sanctioned living unit for quick travel to my lab whenever necessary. We plan to release them to the public once I figure out how to stop them from reassembling people who I didn't want reassembled. Hear that, Dennis? You're not off the hook for long. Thanks for shopping Supernova.